Packed house tonight is the Redskins and the Wally Post Athletic Complex hosting Versailles. And the Skins would start quick. Ethan Thiemann gets the steal and takes it all the way in for two. Tigers would answer back in this one. Evan Hiestand makes the move inside for the bucket, falling away with the right hand. Now Caden Niekamp gets to the backside rebound and gets the put back to go. Nice offensive board there by Niekamp. And Niekamp gonna throw some dimes as well. Puts this one to Zach Niekamp in the corner. Knocks down the three. And this is not a replay. This is a completely different play. Niekamp to Niekamp again. Bangs home another triple. And now some action inside down in the paint. Jay Kanapke gets the contested deuce to go. Final score, St. Henry, 65-62. Caden Niekamp, 22 points, 7 boards, 3 assists. Evan Hiestand with 19 points, 3 rebounds, and 3 steals for Versailles. Connor Van Skyock chipping in 12 points for the Tigers.